We are, as always, going to start at the library's homepage, which is library.tamucc.edu. We are going to go to the database button here. We are going to click C for CINAHL. And we're going to scroll on down till we see CINAHL Complete. So the nice thing about CINAHL is that it actually lets you filter your results before you even have to look at those results. I'm going to go ahead and enter my search term, vaccine, let's say vaccines, and then I'm going to scroll on down and choose some filters. Now I can, if I scroll just a little further, I can check the box that says research article, but this includes primary and secondary research articles. Because we want primary today, I'm going to keep scrolling a little bit until I see this publication type box. Now it's kind of small here, but it lets you scroll on through and look at all of the different types of articles that are available in CINAHL. So, because I know primary research is research that is being conducted for the very first time, I know that that includes case studies, and I'm going to hit the control key so that I can select more than one option, because I also want to click clinical trials. I'm going to keep on scrolling, because I know that I want to get down to randomized controlled trials, which are right there. So I'm going to hit control again, click on that, and I think that's good for now. I'm going to scroll back up and hit the green search button. All right, and here are our results. All of these should be either a case study, a trial, or a randomized control trial. So scrolling through, I can see phrases like efficacy analysis. I can see the word randomized in here, double-blind clinical trial. That's a great sign. And I can also see, you know, just some words like that standing out that are sort of cluing me in that these are, in fact, primary research articles. So our filters worked. Good job. I'm going to go ahead and click effects of rapid vaccine injection. And this brings us to like an abstract page, sort of a middle page. Before we can access the full text, it gives you sort of the abstract. And I like to look at this first to double check and make sure that it is in fact primary research. The only 100% sure way of making sure we're looking at primary research is reading the methods section. And in this abstract, I am seeing some words pop out that tell me that this is primary research. For example, I see the study population. That means they collected participants. They're talking about the study sample. They mention control groups. So this is all telling me that they organized this study, sought participants, and collected data about them. So that is all primary research stuff. Looks great. We're going to scroll back up. We are going to click PDF full text to access the full text of this article. And from here, you can do whatever you need. You can download it. You can read it in a browser, whatever works best for you. But that is how you access primary research in the database CINAHL. If you ever need help finding primary research in CINAHL, or you have any other questions about research, please do not hesitate to reach out to me or get a hold of us through the Ask Us desk.